Hello, everybody. Welcome back to our videos. We missed our last battle video because of I think that was the day you had homework you had to do before school. I think you were sick.
Yeah.
So yeah, welcome to a new video and my impending death many times. So I hope you all have more fun than I will when I die. Repeatedly. I was walking and there was nothing in front of me. How did that blow me up?
Well, there's a piece right there. Whoa. That was weird.
What?
I saw like X-ray vision.
Oh. It goes dead after every round, doesn't it?
Okay.
What? Thank you.
That's what I did. I was down to no hunger.
Well, it's easy to understand why we're stuck. Why you weren't starving then?
No, I was.
Is that 2-1 for you?
Yep. Oh, Sarah, keep counting for us or whoever wants to.
Yeah, because we may act like we keep track, but I always miss.
Jump. You got your favorite weapon.
Godzilla was burnt to a crisp whilst fighting. That's pretty funny. I don't know that I've ever seen that message before. That is pretty funny. So it's a 2-2. No way I hit you that many times and you didn't fall off.
It's called a technique called crouching.
Uh-huh. Right. mind the fact that I hit you two or three times before you were crouching. Supposed to be battle, not chase you around.
Nope.
I just shot you midair. That's awesome. What's supposed to hit me?
I have thorns on one of my pieces of armor.
So, doesn't that only affect you when you're close to somebody?
No.
Oh, good fire aspect. Sarah is going to have to tell us how bad this is because I lost track. It's like 7-2 or something. Why are you hitting me with a bow? Come on. Thank you. think this might be the first time I got some kind of diamond weapon. Let me do this round pass, can I? What are
you? Wait, does it? You're crouching. You're right there.
Convinced I'll never get better at this game.
You have a set mindset. You have a set mindset, a fixed mindset.
Gosh, I won one for the first time in like 9.
Yeah, by the way, if he didn't like these, then he had a problem when he picked when like our schedule was like.
Oh, good.
I'm crouching. Bye.
Can you hit one heart and then run away? Just freaking kill me. Okay, this will be the last game. We got 2 minutes left. Come on, let's go. Last one, come on, hit X. That's the end of the misery for today. Sorry I suck so bad, guys.
Okay, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this awfully painful video for Daddy over here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And also leave a comment down below. We will check your comments. And we will see you all next time.
Oh, yeah, and James wanted you guys to leave in the comments if you
want to battle or tumble.
Tumble sometimes instead of battle.
So we'll check your comments, and don't forget, we'll see y'all next time. Right. Bye!